It's very clear that there's a lot of work to be done. And moreover, in many respects, we have not really made any measurable progress since the 1970s. So during the 1960s, during the Civil Rights Movement era and the immediate aftermath through the mid-1970s, there's a great deal of dramatic progress that's made on all of those indicators. And then the 1970s happen, protest stops, the Civil Rights Movement as we know it, as we think about it in terms of the big dramatic stuff, stops. And the progress stops too. And in many respects, not only stops, but regresses.
Yes, we have made a lot of progress. You know, I'm a product of the progress that was made, but I'm also, you know, a person who is caught up in the regression as well. So that of course concerns me.